this video, I'm going to show you how you can submit a OneDrive file to a Canvas assignment. So I'm starting from my dashboard. I'm just going to click into my course and locate the assignment. And when I'm ready to submit it, instead of clicking the upload button, I'm going to look for more here. So I'm going to click that and you'll see I have the option to access my Microsoft OneDrive. And when I click that, it might prompt you to log in just like this, and you'll want to go ahead and do that. And it's just going to pull my OneDrive files up here in Canvas so that I can access the assignment I'm looking for. So I'm just going to select it and then I'm going to click submit. And then once I see the document listed here, I'm going to submit assignment with the button in Canvas. And then I'm just going to go ahead and verify that that assignment looks correct here in the submission preview in Canvas. And as long as everything looks good here, you are good to go. And I did want to quickly point out that we have a sensitivity label button here in the Microsoft environment at UNCG. You'll want to avoid changing this setting when you're creating anything that you intend to upload to Canvas. So let's just take a look and see what happens if I change the sensitivity label on this document and then I try to upload it to Canvas. So I'm going to go ahead and click New Attempt, and I'm going to go through the same process to submit that same file. And you will notice that I get this spinning wheel, and it's taking quite a long time to upload. And when it does finally appear, it looks like this, completely unreadable to both you and your instructor when they go to grade it. So you just want to remember to leave the sensitivity label alone. L1 Public is going to work for the vast majority of coursework we create here at UNCG. This is not actually making your document public. You would have to go through the share settings to do this. This is just saying that if this file were to be made public by you, it would not do any harm to you, anyone else, or the university. If your coursework does include information that would be otherwise classified, your instructor will tell you. You can always learn more about this by clicking through to the article linked here. But for most of us, we're not going to have to worry about that, and we can just leave it alone. So that is how you submit an assignment via OneDrive in Canvas. If you run into any issues, you can always reach out to 6Tech.